Like, we're tossing out with a capture card. But we're doing it on this on the gaming PC, and it has its drawbacks. Oh my god, I cannot see where my... Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go! Oh yeah. The black borders exist for me as well. Yes or yes, mom. I cannot really fix that. There we go. Medicine, maybe. There we go. And this one has the best grip. Oh yeah! I'm gonna get something to fix this call. I don't know why it comes by in the email. Should have come earlier, this cough. Oh yeah. Let's begin. Okay. We got 10 points. Nice that the gamepad works for this game. Do you guys know how old this game is? It's insane. Whoa. so far back. There we go! First position! Win!
GG.
As long as we do not screw up big time. That kid guy is only 4 points away. Dang. We're gonna go with this one. This one is by far the best. Not so good on the acceleration part, I would say. This one seems... you really want grip in this game. Max speed and grip are pretty much some of the most important. Actually, grip and axle. Grip is the most important. But is there anyone else that has max grip? No. Then maybe this one can be pretty strong too. Because of the acceleration, you do not need brakes at all. Let's try this one and see how it goes. The harder levels will have, you know, complicated turns and so on. But because the harder a level is, the more turns it will have, complicated turns. So, acceleration is going to be important. Max speed is always important, but max speed tends to be stronger when you have a lot of, you know, not so many turns, more straight places. So the easier the level is, the more max speed is valuable. And the harder the level is, the more valuable acceleration becomes with grip. I think that's pretty much the formula for success. Because let's say you can drive fast, but you cannot really turn that good. I mean, the faster you drive, the harder it will be to make a turn. So even if you have high speed and good grip, you will hit with the harder turn. So you will lose speed. And this is where acceleration comes into the picture. So having slightly less max speed, but more acceleration, you can still come out ahead in terms. Then get fast up to your max speed to get faster to the next turn.
New record. Yeah.
It's kind of scary. Like whenever the game, this game changes scenes to kind of like this, both of my screens go dark, black. I'm like, is it gonna freeze this time? Because it has happened that the Elgato freezes when we have it on this computer. When I tried it on laptop, it worked perfect. It works perfectly. Okay, good. It seems to work.
Three,
you see? Exactly one, like that.
Go!
I think the next step here would be to actually doing manual mode, fixing up the gears on your own. I think you can be even more performant than doing that manually. But I'm not that tryhard. We should actually begin doing it though. If I played this game too much, but I played, I think it was called Motor Racer 3 a lot when I was smaller. Oh, man. Just doing max speed on this level would be so useless.
You're running for first place. Final lap.
Final lap, do not
new
screw this up.
Record.
I don't know which button you do brakes on. Kid got in third position. This is good for us. This means Kid is 10 points away from our position. That is very good. Okay, cool. Here we go! Oh yeah. So, it's impossible to hear my voice, or is just the game just too loud? And most of all, is it out of sync? Like, the webcam and the voice shouldn't be, because they are not part of any gaffer processing thing.
You're running for first place. New record.
Oh, kid got even farther back. Nice. No, kid is still second place, but still. He's starting to just slip away. Well, that is good for us. Almost a collision. This one should be pretty basic for us. But this probably means that the opponents can have higher max speed, higher speed as well. So this one might be a more even. This level was pretty basic, definitely. I wonder if we can beat this game tonight. We're gonna aim for that though.
You're ready for the best time.
Basically beat all champions here. So, how are you guys doing tonight? This epic awesome night. Especially after that. Let's try here and see.
Whoa, what a rocket!
Oh, okay. At least we almost crashed. Yeah, I mean, fell off. Did we get a game over? No? Okay, good. I think on the hardest difficulties, at least, you need always to come first in first place. Alright.
Out of my way, you peon! Oh. Out of my way! Or feel my egg!
Always on the same place. Bravo! You completed the Superbike Championship in first place. Your victory allows you to access the mirror mode. Okay, that was the Superbike. Let's do the Moto X Championship. Old Fortress. That's good. Oh! We get different bikes. This one might be powerful. I think we will go with this one. Whoa. Holy shit, this is going to be intense, I must say.
Whoa.
Especially with these physics. I get this. This is something. We'll be outside the map there for a bit. Can you guys also hear that? I think it's my family watching some movies. That's some very loud bass. I mean, it's even echoing in my headset. It's like, what the fuck is going on here? That is special. Whoa! Oh my god, what a headshot! You see that we even get our heads in that side. Rip. I mean, this guitar, it truly sounds like Joe Satriani. It's really this kind of music. I'm seeing how old this game is. Not a lot of people did it, I don't know. I wouldn't be surprised if it is sad. That was a crazy level. That was crazy. Indeed. Holy shit, the music is good. That was a amazing riff. Okay, it must be sad. Now it's just like... That's not sad. It must be that guy from the what is going on here with the Grizzlies? That was beyond complete disbelief, Kappa. Alright, that was the second lap. Holy moly. This level is enormous. And I ain't complaining, not to this kind of music. This is some true topic guitar style. Looks like it crashed. I mean, it's not crashed, but froze. Well, I'm not sure if it froze, but my monitor did it. Hey, what's up, Viak? How you doing? How was Monster Hunter today? I'm kind of like testing you with some stuff, right? We're doing with the Catching Mice this time.
Oh boy.
So, stuff might be a bit different today than before. And I don't know if my volume is loud enough. How you doing? If it's possible to hear my microphone.
Yeah, we'll do it. Well,
we're asking. Nice. Okay. If it's possible to hear me. Good times. Can I just pop in to say hi?
Yeah.
Awesome. It's always lovely to have you here, the icon. Something what we're doing here today is that I kind of acquired Elgato Capture device. The thing is, I don't have a second PC at the moment to act as a dedicated screen. Game is a bit too loud.
Ah, okay.
So it goes like that. Then let's drag it down quite far. Not. Oh no. Oh no. Game. No game. Game. Why did the game have to do that? I hope that's good. Rip. I think we gotta replay that one. No. It's on me, not on you. Right, we need to do it like this as well. Manual settings, skip intro. There we go. Let's see here. Okay. Now it should be about 50% less. Let's see here. Okay. Oh, nice! It remembered! Sweet. No rollbacks? This is awesome. Yeah. Right. Let's go. Right. I've had issues streaming old PC games. Wow, it has memory. It actually remembered that. That was awesome. I've been having issues streaming old PC games, you know, kind of like flickering screens and a bit of everything happening. So I got a capture device, but then we noticed that some old games crashed the Elgato. It actually crashed Elgato. So you need to have a dedicated streaming PC, even though only because. So that the games do not crash Elgato. Lol, what the fuck? Yeah, it's completely insane. So I tried to do it with my laptop. It worked. It could pretty much stream every game that crashed when I tried to use the capture device through my gaming PC. So now we gotta find some budget used parts and so on and build a kind of like a streaming PC. I had issues with Elgato as well. Yeah. So I think I'm gonna try to make a small micro tower computer, which only has Windows 10 on it and kind of like an i5 or i7. Try to find some used part that no one wants and assemble a computer, pretty much. Because if we do that, then we can stream pretty much every old game without having any streaming issues, which is awesome. That's fun. Yeah. Rip wallet. But we were able to get this game to run. This game used to crash, but then we used something called DG Voodoo, which basically gives you some DLL files, or kind of like makes them. And it kind of like somehow enables you to use DirectX 9 or something like that. So it's nice that we were able to get this game working, because this one is awesome. Uh-oh. These Motor Racers games are pretty old. I remember playing one of these when I was like 7 years old. That was 23 years ago. So it's nice. Whoa. Oh boy. So yeah. So how was your how did the Monster Hunter fare for you today? Oh, it went well. Nice. Were you able to get your end game stuff? Man, I'm gonna lurk for a bit. Uh-oh, my screen went black. Gonna do some stuff. All right. Cheers. And thank you for dropping by, Riyak. And good luck with your stuff. Lurking is awesome. Lurking is life. There we go. just went, yeah, I'll be here though. Yeah, I know. I love it. I am a master lurker myself. It's awesomeness. It's the way of Twitch. Whoa, whoa. Ooh, whoa. They're checking in some things. I want to improve my stream. But now I'm off. Yeah. Ooh. It's the way of Twitch indeed. You bet, man. Oh, oh, oh boy. Here we go. Let's make this work. Checkpoint. Oh, this is a nice level. And that music. It must be Yo Satriani. It seriously must be him. No one plays a guitar like that back in those times. And it couldn't have been Steve Vai. He was too young. Back then, still in school. Oh. Here we go. Whoa, oh boy. Oh wow. Oh no, 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 they are. Oh boy. I lost too much speed before. That's not. Oh boy. That was good. Holy moly. That was a meta play. Yeah, make that guitar sing! That is nice indeed. Here we go! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There we go. Uh oh, that was bad. They will be able to catch us up now. Oh, whoa. EG! That was a fickle level, indeed. Ah. Puddle Stomp? Okay, let's go for this. Oh! The Chinese Wall? No? It looked like it at first. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh yeah, that was nice. Oh no, that was horrible. Holy moly. Oh no. Oh nice. So when you slide over a bump, you will not fly as far as please. GG. That was rough. Man, the Snowway will do this. Man, this game has quite a few levels. And they should. Interesting on the grip. Yeah, here we go. Uh-oh. We lost a lot of speed there. I mean, even though for having so much acceleration, we really were stuck there for quite a bit. Yeah. This game has such good music, but we
You can barely hear it. There we go. Oh no, ho ho. Was that in the same spot? Yes, it was in the same spot. We win though. That's good. Yeah, GG, Dune. Hey! Oh, wow. Now we have two mouse! Okay, there we go, they disappeared. Having two mouse pointers there when we try to hide one of them, we got two instead. That was awesome. Hey, I see you were trying to hide a mouse pointer. Here, have another one. No! That's... skyrocket away! Oh no, we got here we go. Oh no, that was bad, very bad. Oh shit, I couldn't see. We done goof. Recover. Need to recover. I thought we would jump there, not just kind of like fall down. GG, we will not make it in time. Fourth position. Okay. And we have some chance. Ah, fourth. Nice. Here we go. go. Nice to see that we're still in the lead, apparently. Yeah, on these levels, I think that having a manual on the gears is actually a very good thing in order to control your speed when you get to those slopes. Yeah, you completed the Moto X Championship in first place. The reverse mode. Nice. Let's do. Oh no, it's an. Really? Oh wait, this is a custom championship? Really? No. Nah, no, it's just a name. This one could be nice, actually. I think this one is a winner, though. Man, I was hoping for a more even ground. All of these jumping is actually very intense and hard to control. I think that's why they went with it, Kappa. Also, that is actually a staple in this motor bike sport. Oh yeah. Doing it! What's up, Fox? Yeah. This is quite even, I'm gonna say. For some reason I cannot catch up to this other guy. But second place is good enough. Wait, where did he come from? Huh? Who? Oh, that other guy? Still. Oh! They mix! Let's see here, which one should we... Yeah, I think we're gonna go with this one. Oh man, this game is so fun. Ah, feels nice to be back on a real road. Oh, oopsie. Don't worry, we got 3 laps. HD simply as well. Yeah. The music in this game is super good. I think it's Yo Satriani, you know, the guy who did Such Bass. Oh my god, the speed. It's kind of hard to turn in these speeds. I'm not sure if this one is... Okay, it is. Okay, this is working out. There we go. I'm looking forward to play the third game. I think that's the one I played the most. I'm not sure if I have the third one though. Maybe. Oh yeah. GG. GG. Oh no, not one more of these. Here we go. DG is, yeah. Oh boy. This is gonna be crazy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. This part of the song is very similar to many of Satch's music. It must be him. Oh no, that was terrible. Such slowdown. The physics in this game is very unpredictable. That's about it. Which makes these tracks super hard to get right. Uh-oh. No, not you. Here we go. Ah. Hopefully third place is good enough. Oh, 2 points away from Mike. Oh, fuck! Not again! Uh-oh. Thank God we didn't fall off there. Oh boy. we're already on the final lap? Wow. There we go, GG. My keep is like 6th place. This is super good for us. That means 1st place. We are in 1st place. Yeah! Oh, there are only 2 laps? Oh boy. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh, right, we can do that. Had completely forgot about it. Oh no, shit. My bad. Oh my god. That was perfect. We just got 1st place. Oh my god. That was good for us. That was super good. My keep is in 4th place. Oh cool, we are 10 points ahead. Uh oh. Being 10 points ahead is super nice. Okay, this time, do not crash in the beginning. Seriously. GG. I hope we hit my keep. This is horrible. To be behind with, like, in ninth, we really gotta focus here. Damn, fourth position. Not very good. Still, we only lost 1 point from... Right, that's the trick to these games. Just drive on one wheel. As often as possible. GG. Well, Nice. We cannot lose anymore. This is cool. This is nice. Yeah, we got this. Oh. Oh my God. Oh shit! No! 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 Why did you have to drive into me? Oh man! They are so evil! Oh, thank you for giving us boost. Man, this is so bad. Fourth position is something we are aiming for now. Oh, that was so close to actually crashing into purple. Oh no, 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 no. Oh man. Idiot. No. Did we lose? Is that game over? We're still in first place. Aha! That was. Oh no. Did it freeze? There we go. We got first place. That was the final one. You completed the 3 championships in first place. Your new challenge, Ultimate Championship. Oh. But what is custom championship in that case? Do you make it? I think we're gonna do this one. All right, here we go. Oh my, why? Oh. Great Scott, we're so gonna crash. Okay, we didn't. I think this is the first one. But well, we're gonna get fix. I think we're gonna fix this first win on this one. We as well, just for the sake of completeness. Oh fuck! That was. Hey, come on, come on, come on! That was brutal. Final GG. First time. I remember this one. Oh yeah! No! Thank you. GG! What? Another speedway? Okay, cool. Isn't this kinda like the same level as we did? Or is it slightly different? It looks very, very similar in shape, at least. It's the same level we're playing, guys. We're playing the fucking same level. Okay, so this, it truly is a custom. We were so outraged that we threw ourselves in the wall.
New
GG. It better not be Crosstown again, basically. I don't really feel like doing custom championships since it's only doing two maps all of the time. Let's do this one instead. So custom is truly custom. Let's do the ultimate! Yeah! Let's win this once and for all! Yarr! Victory or death! I'm coming for you, War Chief! You have no chance! I am the victor in this battle! I think, at least.
Yeah.
Oh. So it's on a countdown as well. You get time. So this is the final championship. We win this, we are the master of the world. GG. Darkfall. Oh man. Oh no! I think we've already done this one. We might be doing this one backwards though. Uh oh. Yeah, this is backwards. I think. Not entirely sure. No. Thank you. Wait, we came first? Oh my. That was super close. Like, 1,000 parts. Like, 1/10 of a second. GG. Wait, what happened? Oh, there we are. Oh. I mistakenly put on the breaker there. Nice, GG. And McBeep came second. That is... Oh, that wasn't too good. But still, we're 10 points ahead. That's always good. Whoa! Holy Jesus! That was something. Here we go! Thank you. Yeah. Here we go. Nice. This is looking pretty good for us. Oh, shit. Whoops. That was a bit greedy. Never. GG. We did that with pretty good margins. Leading with like 20 points, GG. Let's change to Lucknow. Oh, I think we've done this one before. Let's go on the outside. And do not crash with them. Good. Uh-oh, not you too. There we go. That was pretty close, actually. That could have been a disaster. Uh-oh. Only two laps. There we go. Uh-oh, that was bad. GG. That was a fast one. Well done. GG. 50 points! Is this the final one? Uh-oh. Nice! GG. Uh-oh. No! Quit replay. One more time? One more. Sounds of time. Alright, let's do this. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh man. Two laps as well. A lot of them better just fall apart. Let's hope we do not crash like that again. GG. Okay, third place is good enough. Was that the final lap? I have no idea which. Ah, another one. Automatic. Giddy? Yeah. Was that the 8th? It kind of feels like... There we go! Yeah, we beat the game. We beat the game! In 2 hours' time, I think, yeah. People said this was a 4-hour game. GG! Feels good.